Oh, Jake, how you doing, mate?
Like a heartbreak came to my
Here, Jake, you going to come in? Because I'm getting tons of grief here from him. Could have straightened the edge up. Could have done this, could have done that. You! I ain't putting you live out there. You defend yourself. saying what? Oh, am I in trouble again? I might make you live with the phone in a minute, and I can hear all you whinging. Jake, that's easy. Well, by the old, what you calls it? By that old track, what was it, New Holland? Let's get cultivator on it. No, am I sitting down here like a gooseberry? Should I just be coming straight back up? Oh, I was just going to come up the line I'd created. Where have I got to go then? Right. Here somewhere. Yeah, but that's me starting like half out the field. How's that right? You're on bloody drugs, man. I kind of have. Yeah. Well, I could do a straight line up there. Oh, I don't believe it. Don't you believe it? I'm just trying to get up here. Mine's making all the right noises. Cool. That's pulling. I think people think I'm mad when I say that the pull's a tractor. It's only a game. But he's pulling me. I'm giving that a little bit of right to get up here. I'm leaning to the right as well. I feel like I'm in the cab. Come on, girl. You can do it. Come on. Unleash the horse. Oh, I'm getting there. I'll open it up a bit. Getting 4 mile an hour out of her. There you go, we're rocking it now. Plough space. As long as you don't spend all my yard earned cash. Oh, I'm in a bush now. I'm in a bush. I'm out the bush. It's alright, I'm out. How come you got a red one and I got a green one? I'm a bit stuck in the rut. Yeah, braver man than me, Jake, coming in here. Real numbers, seasons. This is going to be the hardest of hard. There'll be no easy ride working in this show. Go on, baby, you can do it. So now you like vultures, Jake. Don't mean the kind that swoop down and get you. Steve's brought you a Vultra, so I hope you like it, because it's brought. No probs. He loves a Vultra, just didn't want to admit it. He might not like it so much when he sees it, but he's liking it right now. Literally just opened the throttle up. Oh! Maybe I didn't. No, I opened the throttle up. There we go, we're rocking now. Big man. You're a ploughing, my friend. Oh yes, Jake. Well, that just means I can talk about you then and you won't hear me. That's how much of a pain in the butt you are. Lift your plough, man. Lift your plough.